Well, I've spent a while cutting out all the other pieces of metal that need to be out of the way. And we've got, probably 80% of the rust, 80% of the rust cleaned out of there, and I gotta take a wire brush on a special tool I got to get the rest of it out. This is the first test for the panel. I've got a dust mask on my face, so if I sound funny, that's why. I noticed when we bought this panel, every place that I looked at on the net said some modification will be needed. I was like, well, that's odd, it's a factory part. But after getting in here and doing it, there's a little recess in the trunk floor there. And I'm pretty sure that a sport, the shocks that go in there for some reason or other. Anyway, luckily, the other part that I cut off, I don't know if you can see it, funky little curve in there, I'll just cut that out and stick it in there and weld it in and fill it up and seam seal everything. I should have went with my first intuition, and that was to cut this thing all the way across there, straight across, which is right there, and just make this part sit over the top of it and weld across a straight line across the bottom. But it is what it is. It's fitting pretty good. I noticed the trunk lid when it was on the car, right here in the corners, the gap was really tight, but all around the rest of the car, the gap was pretty good. It was about 3/8 of an inch or so. And anyway, this panel fits kind of tight. So for some reason from the factory, whenever this car was put together, or it could have something to do with that wreck that happened in the right front corner of the car, but this is tight. So all I got to do is get in here and push this quarter panel out a little bit on each side. And before I do that, I got to put the trunk lid back on it, shut it, see how it looks and everything, rig something up under there to space it out. I had to get a hydraulic jack and some tuber force, just barely push it out, get it where I need, and then tack weld the pieces on there. There's not a lot of force. I mean, I can take my hand and pull this out real easy. So it's not going to be something to where after I release the hydraulic jack, it's going to go back and bow the panel or bend it or anything. It'll be fine. But down there, I said, get the camera to focus. There's still the rust I got to get out. I went over the top of it with a grinder, got the heavy part off, and I used a wire brush I got to get in all the crevices where I can't get to with the grinder. So you don't want to take too much metal off of the grinder and it just ends up getting thin. But spent, 3.5 hours just cleaning all this up and getting it ready. But there's an update for today. I'm gonna do my best to get all this fitting together and the quarter panel pieces put together tonight, and then tomorrow come out here and see about getting her welded together and just taking a step at a time. That's my update for the day. Thanks for watching, and as always, if you like the videos, like, share, and subscribe. Appreciate it.